What's up, everybody? Stubby here, bringing you guys yet another Halo 3 commentary. Been messing up a little bit lately. You know, I haven't uploaded Halo 3 or Halo in general for that matter in a long while, and I do understand, you know, I recognize when I'm betraying the trust of my subscribers or just, you know, doing a bad job in uploading consistently, and I've kind of fell into a deep, dark depression, but I'm just glad to be back. That's all I'm trying to say there, guys. So anyways, the main reason that I haven't been uploading Halo, and I just want to go ahead and get this out the way, and you know, this is kind of going to serve as a bit of an update video and just a good wholesome commentary to let you guys know, you know, basically what's been going on. I mean, when I'm not able to make commentaries, all the ideas for commentaries that I get kind of just get jumbled up in my brain. It's like, I mean, I'll see on the news some crazy story about a bitch that ate 5 bananas with the peels on, and I'll be like, God damn, I'm gonna do a commentary on that. That's what the internet is for. But, you know, I don't have a capture card right now, thus, you know, my problem. So all those ideas, and I mean, God bless women that can eat bananas with the peels on them. I mean, that's kind of strange, but I mean, it is what it is. That's, you already know, that's America for you. But I mean, like I said, it kind of gets all jumbled up. I mean, I got a place in my brain, I guess, where all this information goes, like some archives. And then once it builds up to a certain extent, all the shelves with the archived information starts falling over, cascading down, and then it's just fucking like a panic attack for me. Excuse my language, by the way, guys. Trying to cut down on profanity a little bit. If you are still in school, man, I mean, you can curse all you want to. Who am I to tell you what to do? But it's always good to be a classy, aristocratic, intellectual individual. That's how you get bitches, my friend. And, yeah, my bad, guys. I'm getting kind of off subject here, you know. And that's one of the things that I think a lot of subscribers do like about me is my ability to rant about tons of random different tangents when I'm trying to make one little point with the commentary. And it's a beautiful thing, man. I gotta admit, it's one of my many, actually I don't have a lot of talents, but it's one of the few talents that I do have. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys enjoy that I'm back bringing you the best Halo content that I can. And basically this update is just gonna be for, you know, my kind of overview of what I'm gonna be doing in Halo 4. And I've kind of decided that I kind of want to up the ante. You know, back in Halo 2 I played a lot of MLG, not because I wanted to become pro or anything. Like, I'll never set my aspirations to the point where I'm gonna be like, man, I gotta come pro by this date or I'm gonna chop my leg off, I'm gonna chop my foot off like Kunta Kinte, I'm gonna do myself like Kunta Kinte. It's not like that. I'm not that hard on myself. I just think that in Halo 4 I'm gonna try and play competitively on a fun level still. I wanna maintain an even level of fun, but I also want to challenge myself. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that. I'm also going to try and upload at least once a day. And that's a lot of uploads. But I mean, I might upload more than one video a day just because I'm going to be doing so much. Hopefully I can get a capture card by then. And another big thing that I'm going to be doing is streaming. You know, hopefully there aren't many people that stream Halo. Of course, there are a few, and they're great people. You know, I love watching some Halo 3 streams, some Halo 4 streams, or, well, in the future. But a lot of people stream. Homebomb recently has been streaming some Halo 3. I enjoyed watching that, playing some team doubles. But basically, you know, getting that out of the way, I am going to be live streaming, and that's probably going to be a lot of fun. You know, my personality will seep out of the live stream for your viewing pleasure. And, yeah, so that's basically it for my overview of Halo 4, and I just want to be a really big part of the community. You know, I want to help you guys enjoy the fun and the hopefully great game of Halo 4. I mean, you know, Halo Reach was kind of botched in my opinion, but I have faith that Halo 4 will be extremely fun and also beneficial to the competitive scene. But also, I have to take some time away to actually talk about the gameplay. The gameplay so far, you know, it's not the best gameplay, but like I said, you know, the commentary always comes first in my videos just because, you know, I try and maintain a personality with my YouTube channel. You know, I'm not just trying to be like everybody else and just upload content of me playing a game. I want you guys to really, like, have a understanding of who I am as a person, as a gamer on my channel. And that's what I think people truly appreciate in my YouTube channel. Like, the few fans that I do have, and I don't even want to call them fans, but the few subscribers that are genuinely, you know, interested in my videos are just, you know, they really like me as a person, and I like them back in return. You know, the few subscribers that I played with on Xbox Live, man, just having a blast with them. Like, all my subscribers are probably the coolest people in the world. But yeah, I mean, the gameplay isn't the best, but it's pretty good. And I mean, I do manage to pick up a pretty sick overkill, and I go really positive. So I hope you guys enjoy that nonetheless. And also, like I said, this is a commentary kind of updating, and there's lots of ideas jumbled in my head, but I have to even, just to get out of the way, like, all the ideas that I want to express in this commentary, I gotta separate it and fucking, I don't even know, it's a big equation in my head, man, it's confusing, but, I gotta take a little bit of time out of this commentary to thank the person that captured this gameplay, because, you know, as I said, I don't have a capture card at the moment, so Jamero has been helping me out by capturing my gameplay, being a great friend, and, you know, he's just one of those selfless people that, you know, he's always ready to lend a helping hand when possible. And I mean, if you guys like that in a person, then definitely go subscribe to his YouTube channel. It'll be in the description there. There will be a link to his channel. And like I said, I don't peer pressure you guys. Like, I always would appreciate if you click that like button or maybe add this video to your favorites. But I don't peer pressure anybody. I don't say, motherfucker. Damn, I just cursed again. Oh, I just did it again, man. My profanity is on an all-time high. I apologize, everybody. But I'm not just going to blatantly tell you to like the video or you will die or some that's kind of a little bit, you know, that wasn't even really harsh. If I said that to somebody, they would probably laugh. That sounded like a motherfucking character in the Elder Scrolls series, but you guys get the idea. But please subscribe to him if you do respect what I do and you respect people that are always, you know, feeling free to lend a helping hand, because they're the people that make the community of Halo a great place. And man, this gameplay is just too short. I gotta get a lot longer gameplays to really truly do an update video, but I think I've pretty much cleared all the information that I, you know, maintained that I wanted to do in my head. So I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay, and it's kind of winding down at the moment. You know, I just don't want to run out of gameplay when I'm like in the middle of a commentary, middle of the commentary, trying to say something to you guys. And I just hope that you guys have an awesome day. And, you know, maybe my coming back onto the Halo scene with this commentary, you know, reinstilling the values that I try to, you know, put forth with my videos. And just letting you guys know that I am back. I'm still alive. And I love Halo. And I'll always be making videos for you guys. But I don't have a capture card right now. So that's a technical difficulty. But we'll get past it, man. Like I said, everybody have an awesome day. And I'll see y'all next time, man. Peace out.